An innovative procedure can help people prevent long-term damage from arthritis and other conditions to the hips. And it's especially helpful for young athletes who are on the road to developing arthritis.
We can fix that problem. We can fix that morphology in order to give you a hip that is painless, that is fully functional, and with the hope of preventing you from having arthritis. So it's a surgery done in an earlier age.
It's called hip arthroscopy, and it allows doctors to view the hip without making large incisions.
We use small incisions. We put our camera in. We can see the entire inside of the joint. And then through other holes that we perform, or other incisions that are also small, we can introduce our instrument to perform the work that is needed. It's advancing technology.
This procedure can help with a variety of problems. Recovery is quick and the results are impressive.
These patients, they go home the same day, and we start with physical therapy the day after. So it's a very active recovery.
This Living Minute is brought to you by Thermo Fisher Scientific's Coronavirus Testing Program for Schools and the Health Channel.